Holmes! Holmes!
I never meant for this to happen, Robert.
He's awake.
All the better. Would you pass me that, my dear? Don't be fooled by the size of this device, Doctor. I assure you, it is a very powerful explosive. Set the timer, my darling. The train for London leaves in 10 minutes. Take it to Waterloo. By the time you reach Buckingham Palace, the bomb will explode. Do you understand?
Yes, my love.
Now hurry, my dear. You needs must make that train.
I suggest you move as little as possible, Doctor. The gyroscopic device you are attached to is designed to pull the chains apart until it tears your limbs from their sockets. However, I should prefer to keep you alive. It may come as no surprise to you that I have continued to follow the career of my late brother with some interest, and have been much impressed, as indeed he was, with your skill in the medical arts. Together, Doctor, we could cure any disease, any injury.
Never.
So be it. If you remain very, very still, you might just live long enough to watch London burn. Find it ironically fitting, Inspector, that a city whose symbol is a dragon should ultimately be destroyed by one.
Bound to lose your second most useful organ.
Thank God, Holmes. Thank God, Holmes. Holmes.
I'm starting to think you weren't coming.
God!
Good show, man. She got you. She got you. Right in your tobacco box.
And he said my addiction would do me in.
So.
Come, Watson. Onwards and upwards.
What's the plan?
It's more work in progress.
My God. You sure this will work?
It's only one way to find out.
Right.
No, my friend. This is my burden.
But Holmes, I can't let...
You do what you do best. Go after the woman.
Right. Take this.
No, I couldn't.
Holmes, I'll find someone else. See you soon.
Begin your life of crime, Lestrade.
Thank you. time. It's not safe out here. Mom, didn't you hear me? Go home. It's not safe. Be so close to the palace gates! Stop it! Ready your weapon!